So I was feeling guilty about not doing one this summer yet. Somebody on Facebook was asking me to post a picture, and it's like I haven't even did one this summer, so I felt a little guilty, so I figured I'd do one, and I do it in Green Bay colors, so we'll see what happens here. It's because I'm doing it, not you.
Well, still on my channel.
Well, I'm sure it'll be sold at your show, too, but...
That's Spontaneous Creations with Alan.
Spontaneous Creations with Brian. So Brian will give you the details of what colors they are and everything. I'm just going to say it's green, and it's white, and it's gold. It's really yellow. I really think I have way too much paint for this. I probably should have put less green and yellow and more white in the cup. Get a little more separation. I still dripped a little in the middle there. Yeah, I wish there was a lot more white in the cup, I think. And I don't have the patience to keep rotating this, I think. I eventually will just slam it. I'm bad about it. I dropped one right in the middle of it.
Bombers.
Probably why you got the turntable, huh?
Yeah, it helps sometimes.
It blended in kind of good. I put tape across the bottom of this, so the drips probably aren't going to matter that much. And I probably should torch it. There's no silicone in it, but I'll probably get rid of some of these bubbles. I'll hit it with some heat real quick after I change gloves, or I'll do it without gloves. I don't need to waste another pair of gloves. And I don't really like that corner one. And I put another drip in there.
Tilt them off.
Huh?
Tilt them off if you want.
It's okay, I don't really like it, but it's all right.
What did you?
I could have used a lot more white in the cup.
The layers of white?
Yeah, so I would have more separation between them, the green and the yellows.
You would have got better stretching if you wouldn't have used the base coat also.
Let's get rid of this. Maybe. This is where I slept. And this corner I didn't like. Unfortunately, they're completely opposite corners, so it should work out okay. Although, I don't like what it's doing in the very center. Go, go. Come on. Well, that was farther than I wanted to go. Let's center it back up. call that kid. And hopefully I don't trip something else in there. That one I wouldn't like. I would have liked to keep out of there, but
it's too far in the middle to tilt off of.
Yeah, it's there now, so it's going to be what it is. I'll hit it with some heat and be done with it. Is that not quite Green Bay colors, but still looks all right. Y'all have a great night.
You guys done?